Todd. Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And when I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house, what do I do? Go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life! What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault. Here. Come back here? Come back here right now! You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. You took off without a word. I could have been happy. I could have had a family. But no! Shit about how I felt. I did everything I could to make her happy. Just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her! Little fucking brat!
Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me, is that it? Are you gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that.
Watch out, Kara!
Come here, bitch.
Thank you.